The Fugates, a family that lived in the hills of Kentucky, commonly known as the Blue Fugates, or the Blue People of Kentucky, are notable for having been carriers of a genetic trait that led to the blood disorder methemoglobinemia, which causes the appearance of blue-tinged skin. Martin Fugate and Elizabeth Smith, who had married and settled near Hazard, Kentucky, around 1820, were both carriers of the recessive methemoglobinemia gene. As a result, four of their seven children exhibited blue skin, and continued progenation within the very limited local gene pool ensured that many descendants of the Fugates were born with MetH. Descendants with the gene continued to live in the areas around Troublesome Creek and Ball Creek into the 20th century, eventually coming to the attention of the nurse Ruth Pendergrass and the hematologist Madison Cawain III, who made a detailed study of their condition and ancestry. He found that a report from 1960 by a public health doctor, E.M. Scott, who published in the Journal of Clinical Investigation his research on the phenomenon among native Alaskans, based on the theory that a deficiency of the enzyme diaphoresis is the cause of the oxygen deficiency in the red blood cells, causing the blood to appear brown, which in turn made the skin of those affected appear blue. Cawain treated the family with methylene blue, which eased their symptoms and reduced the blue coloring of their skin. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.